Chuck Liddell, Mauricio Shogun Hua. And here we go. The Iceman, Chuck Liddell, still, Joe, one of the most feared strikers in the history of the UFC. He has ruthless knockout power in each hand and each foot, and he's very confident about it. That's one of the things that makes him so dangerous, is that he absolutely knows all he has to do is connect and you go out. Tight using the clinch and the knee to the midsection, working in the clinch and a right cross. He's eating some punches. Shogun puts together a combination.
Shogun has some of the best and most flashy combinations in the sport.
Great job done. Joe, Chuck Liddell doesn't like being on his back here.
No, he doesn't, Mike, but he's one of the best in the world at getting up from that position.
Again with the elbow. Working the leg.
He's looking for a leg lock. Oh, he lost it.
Body shots. Good straight right.
Just missed with that one.
Inside leg kick.
He shoots. Got him take down again. Joe, this place is going wild.
The ground is pound. 2 minutes remains in round number one. Caught him in the bridge of the nose. Another elbow.
Oh, that elbow hurt. He's looking for a leg lock.
Can he lock it up here?
He's got caught. Nice escape.
So I can't believe it appears that this fighter's back at 100%.
But he has excellent conditioning. There's no other way he's going to recover that quickly.
Just over a minute remains in round one.
And he's got a hold of the arm. He's got to connect.
Good defense. Nice left hands. 45 seconds remain to the first round. Oh,
he's hurt badly. He's down.
He's going to look to finish here, Joe.
Oh, he lets him up. Good body kick.
Came with the overhand right. Pushing forward quickly.
Oh, he's down.
Final seconds of round number one. Win or lose, there are going to be a couple of really sore dudes after this fight's over.
Yeah, no one's going to recognize these guys in the morning. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
She is the beautiful Ariani. Set for round number two. Fight.
Oh, that body shot hurt him though, Mike.
And now looking for the finish.
Oh, he's not even covering up.
He's got to figure out a way to improve his position. Big right hand. Mauricio Shogun Hua is as well-rounded as any fighters we've seen break the octagon. He's very dynamic, has some vicious striking, good submissions, and rarely is out of shape.
Excellent submissions.
A big elbow! Are you kidding me? Fight is over! Take a look at the replay, Joe.
Veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,